9th of April 2018.
Wait, this is a Persian female spit cat came in for a general examination. This one is 4 years old. So is it eating out? Eating very well?
Yeah, eating everything okay.
Urine?
Okay, everything okay.
Past urine okay,
yeah?
Yeah. Then the stools?
Okay, okay.
The drinking water? Drink a lot?
Everything okay.
Yeah, no, we need to ask all this.
Yeah,
otherwise we cannot.
There should be no.
Part of checkup, yeah.
Okay.
So now we just have a general examination first. Mm-hmm. So I'll check for, is it active?
Active, yes.
Active. The body weight we weigh already, 2.6 kg. So the body condition score is, I would say it's a bit thin. So it's about 3.9. That means it's a bit thin, so we need to eat more.
Need more.
3.9. Okay, so now we start with general examination. Start with the body condition done. Rectal temperature done, 38.6 normal. Every type okay. The pulse rate and the respiratory rate, see whether normal. So the pulse rate, I hold first on standing. Any coughing? No coughing. You can walk properly, like right? Stand. You can stand.
Can. Yeah, I'm quite active. So. But painful sometimes.
Pulse is okay. Check the respiration. Put down first. Respiration, we check the cat resting. See the movement of the chest. It should be very, very, almost nothing. Yeah, 40 per minute, that's normal. So overall it's normal so far, normal. Then, what about the gum color and the heart? Gum color, okay, check the gum. This is a normal, this is a good cat. The gum color is okay. Yeah, gum is alright. Now I need dental scaling, there's a bit of infection, the gums, gingivitis, or the tartar is there. Lucky you don't have bad breath. So this one needs scaling, otherwise it will cause a decay here. The lower one looks okay, this upper one, it's dry food, right? The cat eats dry food.
Yes.
Now this one is a Persian. The eye discharge, is there a lot of eye discharge?
Yeah, sometimes.
So overall the conjunctiva is a bit red, inflamed. Has he been rubbing his eyes?
I clean every day.
You clean, So this is a Persian cat. Can he open his eyes normally?
Yes.
There's a bit entropion. Normally the cat's eye should open up the eyelid, like that. Normal cat's eye should be rolled out. This one is rolled in a bit. This side, the middle side is rolled in. So the surgery will be good to unroll it there. Then when you unroll it, then he will open his eyes like this.
The eyes are normally open, right? It's normally open.
Normally open,
yeah.
Okay. So they check the ears. Now the ears have a quick check first for any discharge or not. Check. Any scratching on the ears? Rubbing?
No.
You clean the ears? I think you did clean the ears, right?
I don't clean it.
You don't clean it?
Let me clean the eyes.
But a bit dirty, a bit only. There's no pain. Do you bathe the cat?
Yes.
You do?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, it's quite once, clean. Quite once, clean.
Once a month.
Maybe. Once a month you bathe, maybe.
Maybe more, because this cat don't like water.
You don't like water, that's why I ask you to bathe.
Yeah.
So have a quick look, any parts or not, any mites. The scoop. Any discharge, Very clean, nothing. No pain, so it's quite good. Let me just clean up first. Check this side. Oh, yeah, no, we need to do examination for teaching purpose. So yeah, it's very clean in fact. Yeah, there's no dirt or anything. So there's a lot of years that came to expansion. So the years that came, gum color, long lung, heart sounds, and lung sounds. No coughing, right?
No, no.
Check the heart. I systematically examine it. Quite a good cat actually.
Mm-hmm. Cat that like
yeah,
the house.
Well groomed, so heart sounds normal, yeah. Good, no? 4 years old.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Lung sounds no. 30 seconds. Normal sounds. A bit protesting here. A bit painful. A bit painful on the left side, but the chest. Did you fall down again?
No, it's fine.
No, okay, so you finish. Lung sounds okay, normal. Coughing? Yes or no?
Coughing? What do you mean coughing? I don't. Sometimes. Sometimes.
No, last 2 days?
No,
no. Cannot cough. Ear discharge? Eyes? Yes, no, no discharge.
Mm.
Scope? No tumors and no inflammation, no. It's really deaf. Not very good hearing.
You really can't be hearing that.
Not deaf, but not the hearing, not very good. He can hear you?
Yeah, very good.
Appear maybe he's frightened here.
Yeah. It sounds far away. You observe.
No discharge a bit now. Do you clean your nose?
No.
Due to his entropion. Discharge, I discharge. Yes. No. I check the anus, come turn over. Check the back side. Yeah. Any discharge or not? Now this one you didn't groom, you see?
Mm.
Why?
This one difficult because you doesn't want to groom.
You got a groomer and groom for you, no?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we check for discharge illness. No discharge, huh? A bit dirty, huh? Normally the cat will clean up.
Mm.
It's a bit dirty also here, there.
Mm.
So you clean for her?
Mm.
Now this part, ask the groomer to do for you. No?
Mm.
Otherwise, it's very irritating for the cat.
Okay.
They will know how to do. They will, or you can do slowly. But be careful, don't cut the skin.
Mm-hmm.
If not, then you slowly. Then use your finger.
Okay.
You do. Make sure you don't have metal hair here.
Mm.
Because they go to the toilet. There's a litter box, right?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Yes.
Then the thing all gets stuck here. The urine.
So
slowly. Like
slowly. Oh, okay.
Slowly. Can one. Yeah.
Mm, okay.
But the best is cut it off. But sometimes you cut it off, the hair won't grow. No? The cat keeps sticking. So no discharge. A bit of discharge, but this is due to maybe she can't groom herself. Then there's a bit of discharge here and there. The tear.
Mm.
This is a sign of discharge. There. Vaginal discharge.
Mm.
And this part of anus, that some stools there. So
I got a drink the groomer.
I must clean, yeah. Any diarrhea? One thing? No.
No.
Okay. So test we don't do parvovirus. Then skin condition. Check for skin condition. So the only thing was the inguinal side. Metal hair. Inguinal area. No ears, scabies, nothing. Okay, we check. Scabies normally you can see crustiness. Crustiness on the ear. No. No scratching of the ears, right?
No.
No pain. So what eardrops? You don't use eardrops?
We don't.
They're very clean. We're not going to clean a bit more with the tissues.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, a bit dirty. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
But this the wax.
We use tissue to clean wet tissue.
Just clean up and do. So you comb every day.
Yeah, yeah.
No wonder it's quite good. No? Any hair loss, do you notice?
Yes. Each time you comb the
fur will go. No, I mean, hair loss on the skin, like for example. This side is metal, so.
Mm.
These are the areas of metal.
Okay.
We can see that there is no inflammation of the skin, turn armpit, everything. Turn, stretch out the leg. Stretch out, stretch out. This guy is good actually, otherwise it will not allow. So basically very good, no skin disease. The side is okay, so. No hair loss, right? Any complaint of hair loss?
No.
That means it's very good. Only that the lower part, I think you didn't...
The lower part is the one that
you
do.
You must do.
Yeah, but you refuse, you turn around. Top five, then three five.
Super answer.
It's all no problem.
So was it deworm? No, lah.
No.
No fleas, no ticks, no lice, no this, okay, no. Fungus, no. Mite, no. Mite infestation, the skin and the face, no. No mite infestation. The neck is so very good. In fact, this cat is very well maintained. Except the tartar, I'll tell you what the tartar needs to be done.
What is that?
Tartar, the teeth, upper teeth. We need to do for you. To skin. Get rid of the tartar before it loses the teeth. Okay, now we check for hernia. Yeah, hernias. Come soon, come and do quickly. Don't stand there. Don't stand there. Stand far away. How can you help? Check for hernias, the ones in groin. This guy was steroids quite long, right?
Why you last?
Quite long ago, right? It's 4 years old now. The only part is here, dirty. Dirty.
Can
fully cut, yeah. But don't cut the skin. I'm surprised it's quite quiet. They say, why you don't allow you to comb? Why you don't allow?
You don't allow? Listen.
No, it's totally loosening first.
Yeah,
it's painful. Yeah, yeah. I just check for the inguinal hernias. Any lumps? Owner sometimes don't know, sometimes he doesn't like it. Okay, so metal hair is painful sometimes.
Okay.
Hernias don't have on these two inguinal hand. Okay, come sit down first. So overall, I would say, okay, walk, sit and walk. Go down, so. On the floor, see how it's walking. It looks quite alert, active. Walk normally, yeah. No signs of lameness. Tail not happy, yeah. Okay, come on. Yeah. The last one I do is abdominal palpation. Just to check the lymph nodes. Lymph nodes. Any coughing or not? No. Check the scapula, axillary, armpit, check the armpit. No swelling. Pre-scapula. No swelling. Straighten first. Inguinal lymph nodes. Normally there wouldn't be swelling, so there isn't. Popliteal. So there's no lymphoma. I'm going to check for lymphoma. Popliteal, okay. This side. Popliteal, okay. It's a beautiful cat, actually. Where did you buy it from?
This is my son bought it from. I got it.
The only sad thing is that this part. Okay. Not this part. Because of the breed. No, the nose. No discharge on there. You can use cotton bud and clean up with it.
Okay.
Then don't be too rough on the cat. Too rough, you have this problem of ulcers. The beautiful one I can see. Looks like Garfield or not? Only conjunctivitis. What you apply? You apply eye more?
No, I just use plain water.
You cannot apply plain water under the eyes?
No, I just get outside the iris.
Because you might irritate the
eye. Eye more can
be. Eye, no okay. Need. Huh? This is the only thing that the owner didn't manage to maintain here.
Didn't manage.
No, what I mean is don't put water in, it's here dirty. Just use your cotton bud to clean up.
Okay.
Then the nose also.
That's
okay.
It's okay. Water,
damn cotton. Damn cotton bud. Beautiful. The teeth is okay. Shows. What food you all feed?
Hot food.
Dry one.
Dry food.
This fellow notice is the teeth are okay except the inside one. The inside tartar. At 4 years old, they need a dental skilling. Let me check. He doesn't bite me. There is no ulcer. This cat is fantastic. It allows people to open their mouth. Okay, the tongue is okay. Can go home already. I'll finish. Over okay, lah.
It's okay.
Then the other thing is that if you want, we do a blood test to check for kidney and liver. Because without this, we don't know. We don't know whether. Not feeling here. We have abdominal palpation. See any lungs? Any bladder stone? Wait. Any pain? No. Now haven't passed water, right?
Morning, yes.
I can feel the bladder is full. Morning. Haven't passed motion. Let go first. I see any pain? No, no pain.
Morning.
Kidney is not enlarged. We're not happy as well. Okay, finish.
That's very good.